Hello, chaps. Wolfgore here, and welcome back to NIOH. So, in today's episode, we are going to be taking care of this quest, Wreathed in Flame. It is a side quest, and we're back in this same reskinned area, the first level with the boat. And this is the third mission that we've done here. So let's just get right into it. Yeah, I heard somebody get mad. Is that a skeleton? That kind of looked like a skeleton. So, yep, there's something back here. Putting those points into body is really starting to pay off. Those attacks are doing some serious damage. I'm glad we picked the spear. Fun weapon. Oop. Yokai. Yokai time. Yeah, missed. Angry yokai. Woo-hoo-hoo. Pretty much learned to key pulse, but I still got a warm up.
Whoa!
There it goes.
Shuriken!
That was an effective shuriken!
Whoa
man, yeah.
Shuriken!
Alright. What else do we have in here? We got a body. A body to loot. Here and some prism stones. Can we pass through there? It doesn't look like it. I'm curious. Will running into the water give us the water protection buff? No. Well, it probably should. But that's just fine. Not a big deal at all. Around this here corner. Body. All spirit stones. Cool beans. Oh, somebody's mad. Who is it? I heard you get mad. Here. Yeah. A little gold. Finally, kind of delved into the blacksmith a little bit last time I was playing, and it looks like you can actually use gold a lot, so building up a lot of gold is going to be really good. Oh, no. You nasty asshole.
Shuriken!
There we go. Oh, he put a, status effect on me, that sucks. You need heal?
No!
No, you don't! Asshole. Saw you thinking about it. Wanted to barf on my face. Perv. Anyways, so I used the blacksmith a little bit. I did this, soul bonding thing. I can't remember what it's exactly called, but basically, this red starting set, this gear. I was able to level it up to more of where we're currently at, which is great because I really like the look of this set. And I went out of my way to pay real money for it, so I'd like to keep it for as long as I can. Ooh, hello.
Panic! No!
What the fuck is that?
Oh, okay.
Okay. Freaking pinwheels of doom over here. Hello. Hello, gorgeous. Show me your pretty face. Show me that pretty face. I believe in myself. Fine. Well, thank you for joining us. Come on. Come on. Hey, have a bomb. Hang on to that for me. Nice guy. What's up, dude? Nope. Stabby stabby. Get an easy backstab here. Pinwheel of doom. God, that's terrifying. Ow, fucking fire. Heal it up. Heal it on up. I don't want it! Get it away! Get it away! Where is it? Where is it? Yeah! Came to the wrong neighborhood, bitch! Alright. These things don't seem too hard. Took me by surprise that first time. I hear you. Where are you? Whoa, you jerk. You jerk. It should do it. And it did. God, this poor town has just been on fire since we visited. They should really get, like, a fire department, you know? This is why we pay taxes, people. What is this? Fire ammo and arrows. Excellent. Excellent. Oof, we got our first revenant. Nope. No, you don't. Do it. Needed to stun him. Whew. Right. Katana, of course. Alright. Not a problem. Let's go, buddy. Is that light armor? Yes, it is. Oh, man. That's a good move. Good freaking move. Nope. God, fire! Wasting my healing items. This game has the most unforgiving fire mechanics. Ah, oh, it's just a rock. Jump! Good attack. Hey, you fucker. There it goes. Sacred water. Got anything back here? Yes, we do. Why, yes, we do. spirit iron chunk. It's probably for the blacksmith. Oh, hi! Well, what are you doing? That can't be comfortable. That can't be comfortable. But I appreciate the dedication here to your yokai cause. You were really hanging in there, just in case some foolish samurai wandered by. Ooh, no, you don't, fire. No, you don't. Okay. So that's blocked. Huh. Perhaps I can use the roofs here to get around this fire. Otherwise, we're gonna have to take damage running through there, and I don't want to do that. Don't want to do that. Is this gonna open? No. Interesting. Very interesting. Traveler's amulet. Hi, birds. So let's jump down here. I guess we have no choice but to run through the fire. We can do it. We are brave. We are strong. Well, that's it. Why did I do that? Why aren't I better at this game? These are the questions. This is why I'm here. Hey, buddy. Alrighty, to get our souls back. Oh crap, we have to fight the freaking pinwheel again. Alright. He got a little tired. He needed a nap. Yeah. Easy. Alright, pinwheel. Oh, maybe the pinwheels are one and done. That would be nice. They're pretty scary. Got it. Clutch bow shot. So, seriously, we have to run through this? Maybe we can... No? Alright. I feel like there's probably a mechanic to do that a little smarter, but... Whatever. Yeah, I saw that, right? Whoa. Let's try out this new gun. Ow. Not as good. God, those things move around quick. Alright, we went through half our healing items on one enemy, but that's okay. We can recover from that. There's the dickhead. Hey, buddy. Let's get on the roof. Don't Don't you do it. Don't you do it. Nice. Woo!
No!
So I'm not playing the best today. Yep. That is just fine. Just fine. Keep pulse all day long, buddy. Basically a pro at this point. Ow! Finish it. Okay. Okay, we got us a revenant to fight. Katana. Pleasing. Light armor. Nope. Fucking katanas. Yeah, screw you. Nope. You are such a dickhead. Have a bomb. Low stance. Yeah. All right. Not too bad. Sacred Ash. Don't know what that one is. Are all these blocked up? No, this one is open. Ooh, we get a big chest. Big old chest. Got some dual katanas, summoner's candle. Still don't know what those do. That bit's blocked off. Antidote. Traveler's amulet. Loot everywhere. Damn fires, man. I can't tell if I'm supposed to go behind it or not. Let's get up on the roof and see if we can gain any insight up here as to where we're to go next. You are alive. Kick. Easy. Down? Yes, it does. We'll go down there in just a moment. That looks like it's going to break. That really looks like it's going to break if I step on it. Yep. Easy. We got more yokai down there. Oh, I'm an idiot. But hey, that's just fine. Get it done, Neo, or whatever the fuck your name is. You can't move while you have the gun out. That's good to know. Just gonna wait for it to come by. Mess it up. Here it comes. Nope. Okay, that's a little too fast. I only have one shot left. You bastard. Nope. Come on. Do your little jump. Nice. Got a chest. stuff. I'm a little nervous to fight another one of those pinwheels. Ah. Nope. Let me show you how to use a spear, buddy. Woo. There it is. Alright, maybe I can... Oh, God, it just keeps on rolling. Hey, you! That's a lot of damage. Gotta get back. It's gonna explode. Ow. A little slow. A little slow on the dodge there. Yeah, get down. Get it! Finish it! Alright. Oh, really? That's it? No boss? No boss. No moss. Think there's still a little more to explore, though. So we can do that together. Get it? Sacred water. Delicious. That's gonna break. Kick down? Nope, that's just a descent. Avoid the hole in the roof. So good at this game. Feels so weird not being able to jump. Hey, what's that about? Why is there a shrine we can't use? I don't understand that. Out here. I'm not done killing things yet. Send me opponents. Game. Ah, not fire. Fire is not an opponent I appreciate. I respect it, but I don't appreciate it. It's very rude. Arrow, sweep. Okay. This. We've got some epic medicine. It's probably pretty good. Let those build up and use them for the really, really hard boss fights. Assuming that's what it even is, I haven't really looked yet. A little bit more roof to explore. I think we're done. Oh, we got a revenant accident. Excellent. Five arrows, very nice, and a longbow upgrade. Fantastic. So what is this? Okay, come on. Come on, let me fight the revenant. Really? Oh, guys, the revenant's bugged out. That's a real bummer. Wanted to do one more fight. Alright, let's go complete the level. A yokai wreathed in flames. Who could have imagined such a thing? Thank you for helping. The village elder was more grateful than he could express in words, although, as he left, he was muttering something about needing more sacrifices. I don't know what that means. But we got stuff, so cool. Continue. Alright. Hey, this finally has a check mark over it. The exclamation is gone, so maybe that means we did all the missions here. Well, hello, blacksmith. She's got some dialogue for us. What sort of swords do they have in your land? I want to know more. Oh my lord, that is a lot of chat. Good god. I have a request for tone. Alrighty, chaps, that's where we're going to call this one for today. Thank you all so much for watching. If you enjoyed the episode, go ahead and click that like button for me. If you just want to help the channel grow, you can leave a comment or you can subscribe for more content like this. Thanks, guys, and I'll see you next time.